with hubby again. So what you get for lunch, babe?
Cardboard.
Cardboard. So I got this. Yum, yum, yum. He's hungry. Okay, so we have a Trix. The, what do you call this? Brunch? Not
brunch. It's a cherry.
No, no, this one.
The stem.
The stem. So this
it's
stem.
Not a trick, it's a skill.
A skill, okay. We're gonna tie it using tongue, right? Sorry, I'm still eating. Okay, so that one. So here's the stem. But there's no minutes or seconds, okay? Let's try.
Just do it.
Wait, babe. Okay. So no cut or something. Okay, let's start now. It's not, okay? It's not. K-N-O-T. See that?
See that skill you have?
What
you can make money.
What's my price?
You can make
now?
Money off that.
Huh? How many minutes is that? In less than 1 minute.
You can make money.
Less than 1 minute.
You can bet someone, $10.
Okay. Where's the other one?
Try okay. That one.
Let's try this one. Wait, what is this?
Stem. You turn that one in that, what do you get? What's your price? Focus, concentrate.
Uh-huh. You know how hard it is? Because there's big ends. So like, how could even you use your hands? Oh my goodness, it's really hard. See? How, in this short stem, how could you able to make
excuse.
A knot? No, this is not excuse, babe. Because there's a long big ends. How could you able to put that inside the knot? See, even you use your hands, it's really hard.
Where are you going?
Oh my goodness. Tulo ng sipong ko rito eh. I'll try, okay?
Okay, let's try it. Point home.
Okay. While walking. See ya? While walking. Where's mine? Okay. Babe, can you carry? Good, thank you. You too. Okay. Yes, that one. It's really hard. Talaga ang lola mo.
Ay, 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 lol.
Babe, can we go to...
Aba.
Babe, can we go to Hobby Lobby?
Aba.
Where is it? Ang dami talaga yata ako. Hindi makakalimutin na ako. Hobby Lobby. Okay, I'll concentrate. If this is only long, it's easy, but this is short. sweetheart. No, we need to pass the freeway, babe.
I know. Who's driving, me or you?
I have 1 hour, babe, to go to work. It's hard. I did try my two hands doing it, and I can't. How much more my tongue?
Give up.
I will try. That's what it is. Don't give up. Don't give up. I'll give you $1,000 if you do it. My 2 months salary.
You better give me the cash in here.
Not even do anything yet. If this is only long and this end is not big, it would be easy. This is the challenge, actually. But I'll try. Tila ako. My tongue hurts already. Oh, 80%, babe.
80%?
Mm-hmm.
Because it's 120 today. That's
why. Hmm? Our thing doesn't have to do with the temperature.
Yeah, it's 120.
Okay, I give up to this.
Good.
Because how could I do that if I cannot even do it with my two hands? That's useless. Like, doesn't make a sense, right? Unless my tongue is...
Hurry up.
Is... kind of gifted. Whatever! Babe, I can't bring this ketchup. This is what he does, you know. Get a lot of ketchup and then put it in my bag. And don't even use it because you don't stay at home. Hey, honey, how could I? Yeah, right. How could I go out in here?
Like this? What are you doing?
Babe, come on. You don't park like that.
Look at this guy. He parks too close to the
house. I don't know why people do that.
Talk to them.
Yeah, right. And then park like 3 inches away from our car. Oh, it's burning.
Feel that.
It's 110.
still at?
It's only like
the skin's fine.
It's not that 20, 12, I mean 12 p.m. yet.
Oh man, that's hot.
I broke it, but it's almost there. Babe, it's almost there. Look, hold it. Hold it, I will show.
What?
Hold it. Hold. See that?
Nice
see
try.
No, there's no cut, babe. Show, hold it. Hold it. Okay, so this is inside the Hobby Lobby store. And this is what I did a while ago because my husband kept moving. So if you will see, this is much shorter than the first one I did, but I make able to make a knot. Okay, so if you will see, this is the second one, but this is actually a knot. Look how big the ends. And this is the knot in the middle. Babe, can you hold it a little bit? Don't move it. Don't keep moving. So that's the knot over here. Where's the first one I did? We forgot it at the Chick-fil-A. So this is the second one. Remember how big the end is?
Stop bragging.
I'm not bragging. I'm just showing them the tricks.
Your skills.
Your skills. Okay, fine. Skills. Okay. So we're inside because he cannot do that. I have a short tongue. I don't have a long tongue, but I was doing that. The first time I did that, babe, when I was like 18 years old.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Who taught you that?
Huh?
Who taught you that?
No, they just told me that, oh, okay, you know, maybe you can do this, and then I did try. And people in front of me, they were like amazed, like, oh, how could you do that? It's kind of hard.